I myself have been in Auschwitz. I lost mainly my whole family. The only survivor was my mother. I lost my father and my brother and many, many close relatives. And life afterwards became very, very hard to start a new life in a different country. But I realized that it is important that people should never, ever forget what has happened and how it came about. And when I heard about this incident here, I was shocked that in 2019, in a well-educated town, in a very high-educated school, that incidents like this should still happen. And I was very keen and willing to come and speak and hear from the children themselves. You know, they were a bit drunk, I suppose, and which they shouldn't be at that age, but it does happen. And I think they really didn't think about the consequences. But I think they have learned a lesson for life. I think it is actually, perhaps it was a good thing that it happened, because it has come now in the open. I was 16 when I came back out of Auschwitz, hoping that my family, especially my close family, my father, my brother, my mother, I would have survived, and that we would be a family again. So I was their age when I realized my life has completely shattered. I will never have a family again. We have to learn from the history, the mistakes we have made, and try to make a safer, better world for everybody. And I think this school has got the message, and I hope the state will have got the message, and from now on things are going to be improved.